to a situation where you get into difficulty and you drop the bike, say going through a river or mud, slippery mud, you're going to be able to lift this bike up on your own and get it back up. If it was a Africa twin, a twin or a triple, those bikes are really heavy, and you would need two or three people to help you to lift that bike up, that sort of bike, because it's so heavy. G'day.
Yeah.